All right, y'all, we are loaded up. We are getting ready to head south. So we're going to try to do good tonight. You know, hopefully we do. But if we don't, we don't. It's always a good day pulling. So I'm going to get on the road, and we'll bring y'all back whenever we get down there. All right, y'all, we made it down here to the poles, got everything set up, got the tractors unloaded. We're just waiting for the scales to open so we can weigh in and sign up for our classes. But track's looking really nice. Probably shoot a little video of that, but everybody's starting to show up, so should be a good night of pulling. So hope y'all hang out and watch it. Track's just about ready. Lots of tractors showing up. Should be a good night of pulling.
Put on tires.
Good.
Next two tractors are a pull-off for first and second, 20 horse stock class.
Thank you. took a, well, it took a second and technically a first. The guy that took first place lost a weight, but I don't play that game, so I got a second. You know, it'd been different if it would have went out of bounds or, you know, something like that. But yeah, I mean, that shit happens, and it's actually a disadvantage to him because he's not as heavy as I am. So yeah, so that's gonna do it. Hope you all enjoyed the video. I'm gonna go home and get some sleep, so catch y'all on the next one. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe.